Hello everybody, wanted to make use of most of the time today because of the 1 hour window that we have. Hi Shailaja, hi, let me see who all are here. Elisha, Alankrita, Manoj, Gurimetla, Teja, Varshini, Panchakshari, Science with Shahiski, and 14 others, Gobu, Kiruba, अक्षय, काव्या, हाय, आई एम पूरणी, प्रियदर्शिनी, आई एक्सपेक्ट अ लॉट ऑफ फॉलोअर्स टुडे टू जॉइन इन विद द लाइव, होपिंग दैट यू नो एवरीथिंग गोज़ वेल. आई एम अ लिटिल टेंस्ड, दिस इज़ वन ऑफ माय सीरियस इंटरव्यूज. विश मी लक, एंड इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस जस्ट जस्ट कीप tapping them on. I need to open the door because my Figo is going to create a ruckus. Hold on a second, please. Sorry about that. Okay, so I am going to get Selata in. This will predominantly be a conversation in English because, again, like Tamil and Telugu followers, and we have, I think, some non-Tamil Telugu followers as well. So it will have to be. Hi, Selata. Okay, she's plugging in.
Chapu.
Hi.
Hi.
How are
Hi,
you?
Vartanda. I'm fine,
Ah,
Nana. How are you?
okay. I am well. So I have about 83 people watching this interview right now.
Wow.
Yeah, so we will try to keep it as much in English as possible
Okay.
because I have a lot of people. We can jump around Telugu, Tamil,
That's okay.
but
Tamil.
we'll keep as much as possible. We'll keep it in English as much as possible.
Sure. Okay.
Okay, so how are you? How is lockdown treating you?
Yeah, I'm fine as usual. Life is going on and doing some. I'm learning some new songs, style. I'm reading books, meditation. Goes on.
Yeah, I remember you were always good at reading. You used to read. You
Yes.
were a book bug, I should say. You were
Yes,
always
yes, yes,
constantly.
yes.
Everybody in our family were into books, and they used to read a lot of books. I know a lot
What
of
about
Telugu
you now?
literature. Now, yes, now I am reading a lot. But when I was a kid, no, I didn't read that many.
I
I
know.
know. I remember taking the books away from you all and throwing them out so that you will all entertain me.
Running
Because I
around.
was the only boy in the house, and all the aunts,
Yes.
my sister, my mom, everybody, predominantly was a female dominant house. We cannot say that it
Yes.
was a patriarchal family. It was more of a matriarchal family because of all these women. I was brought up by all of these women. Selatta, Vasantatta, Parvatatta, everybody were like, instrumental in entertaining us kids. We were a lot of
Yeah,
kids
I
at that
do
time.
remember. We did some drama, everything.
Yeah, I know, I remember. But I tell you one thing though, nobody took the time to teach us music. I wonder why that was. Whether you or Nana
Nana,
never
because
sat us down to teach music.
we were both busy actually then. And do you remember our master used to come home to teach
Yeah.
Sangeetam and everything for you both? And
Yeah.
one dance master was there.
Dance master was
Was
there for you and Pallavi.
not for me
You both.
actually, for Vasantata Pallavi. I used to just sit there and watch, that's all. And I did the
I remember Vasantatta didn't
arangetram.
do the arangetram. It was mostly you. Vasantatta is our youngest aunt, Selatta's, and is the last sister in the batch
And first of all, hi to everybody. Hello to
Yes,
everybody.
thank you so much. So you were born in Nellore.
Yes.
So your high schooling, everything was in Nellore completely. Which high school did you
Yeah,
go to?
I did go to ABM school. It is Ackerman McCarroll Bacchanal Memorial School. It's an American and Indo school. I did
Okay.
only up to ninth there. Only
So
ninth
I
standard
heard,
till.
yeah, so I heard that when you had come to Chennai for one of your holidays, Amma had put you in a school here in Chennai for 10th
So that
standard.
is after I sang my first song.
Which year
So I
was that?
discontinued my ninth standard and came into films. That was in 1977.
Okay, after I was born only, 1977.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
And Amma joined me in, I think, Kesari school, I think. In Kesari.
Kesari in Pondi Bazar somewhere. So
somewhere called Kesari. And only for 6 months. Not even 6 months. I went 1 month or 2 months, that's all.
Again, and then you went back to Nellore.
No, no. I continued in films.
Oh, okay. So you became a professional singer in 1977.
Professional singer, yeah.
How old were you?
1977, I just sang one song, Charan.
Okay.
After that, from 1978, completely, I became a professional singer. Then I must be 14 years.
Oh, by 14, you started singing in the films.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, so you're a prodigy then. You were basically a prodigy.
No. You have to tell me. Because I know myself very, very well.
Do you remember the movie?
Yeah, it was a Telugu movie by Sri Chakravarti Garu.
Okay.
I sang only one song. There will be only one song in that movie. That one, myself and my sister, Vasanta, kid sister. We both sang.
Do you remember the song?
Oh, yeah. You want me to sing?
Of course.
It's a small Pallavi. Itaram, mem itaram. Itaram, mem itaram. ఉన్నవారు లేనివారు ఉన్నతరం లేనితరం నిరంతరం సమాంతరం నిరంతరం సమాంతరం.
Wow, you actually remember it. That's amazing. This is the name of the movie was
Marpu.
Marpu. So it was a song for children, I think. I've been looking at the lyrics.
You know, director Teja. Telugu director Teja.
Teja, yeah. Now we got the Prema.
He acted for that movie.
Oh, he was an actor.
I mean, that
then.
Song, particular this song.
So did you think that you sang for that that character, that male character?
Yes.
That's awesome. And after that, you are fully into singing.
Yes.
When was the first time you got up on stage? I think it was even before you sang in the movies, kada?
Before even sang with dad.
Oh.
I think.
It wasn't with dad then.
No, it was. I used to sing for some small stages, small programs like for Vinayak Chaturthi and Diwali, something like in Nellore. When I was 6 years old, I used to sing.
Oh. Okay.
So after that, I used to sing some for competitions and all. After that, 1976, I sang with Anna on stage.
So just a year before you got into film industry.
Film industry. You sang.
Where was this? Do you remember that stage?
This was in Guntur.
Amma was telling me about it. I think there was a singer who was not available.
Ramana,
for that show.
Actually, she was not well that time.
Okay.
So suddenly, you know, Vittal Maya, no, he told Nana, Saila will sing, come, let us take her. And so when we went there, the Radhakrishna uncle, you know, Guntur Radhakrishna uncle, he was the sponsor for the program. He said, Yennaya in the kutiya vaangikondo. Even I think dad was a little jittery that time when I was singing,
you know,
on stage.
But dad is always jittery, right? Whenever we are on stage, he's always, even now.
Yeah.
Even last year when we did concerts, he was, I'm sure he was jittery about
us performing
our first song.
Yes,
and,
yes.
Know, and, completing the song. Okay, now. So Guntur, I covered the Guntur thing.
Guntur
first
thing,
song
yes.
recorded, I think. Amongst all the music directors that you had worked with, I think you started off with Chakravarti Garu.
Yes.
I think Ilayaraja Garu, Keeravani Garu,
Rajkoti. Everybody, you know, like Pendyala Garu, Rajeswarrao Garu.
Yes.
I sang one song.
Okay, that is in Telugu.
That is in a dubbed version in Telugu. That's all.
Okay. So, from S. Rajeswarrao Garu, Pendyala Nageswarrao Garu, till I think I should say the most contemporary might be Ilaiyaraaja garu, right? Or beyond that, I think
I sang Rajkoti. Even for Devisri, Rajkoti, Devisri.
Devisri and all of that. So you've covered all of them.
Yes.
Who do you think was the most comfortable to work with?
He need a K.V. Mahadevan.
You know, talking about K.V. Mahadevan garu, this one song that I love that you sang. Nenevaro Anamikani.
Yeah, it's a lovely song, Charan. Lovely song.
It's from Sirimuvala Simhanadam.
Sirimuvala Simhanadam. That picture didn't come out. But it's a very lovely song.
Beautiful
haunting,
song, I think.
Haunting song.
Yeah.
Beautiful song. Beautiful lyrics.
Some of the songs, I know you've sung a whole range of songs. Such melodies, some pathos, some really allari, allatappa kind of songs, tamputamastang, kuttu songs and all that. But one of my most favorite is this Nenevaru Anamikanu from Sirimuvala Simhanadam. Who wrote the lyrics for that? Veduri garu?
Sirivennela Sitarama sir.
Sirivennela garu. Can you remember that song?
Oh yeah, I remember that. I will sing definitely. And I would like to share one thing. Last month I was talking to Pedananna Vishwanath garu. February, I think. February 19th, his birthday. I was talking to him. I asked him, just casually asked him, how are you, Anna? How are you doing everything? Can you do me a favor? He asked me, what? Can you sing that Pallavi once for me? Because it was really haunting, Shaila. I want to sing, I want to listen that song. So I felt very, very, very happy and sang for him.
What a beautiful episode.
Yes, yes.
Go ahead, please.
Okay. Badullu dorakani podupu kadhanai yaduru chustunna pedavi kadapani peda bratukai edutane unna chelimi chinuke tolakaris చిగురు తొడిగేను మనసు తెలిసి పలకరిస్తే మంచు కరిగేను నేనెవరో అనామికను ఈ కథలో అభిసారికను తలపులు తెలుపని కోరికను ఏ తళుకులు తెలియని తారకను నేనెవరో అనామికను.
The situation, I think, is a very,
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 very
somber situation. Yeah.
Situation.
I wish the movie came out and people actually saw this.
Definitely, song. I wish to.
Now we've covered MSV garu.
KVM garu.
Sorry, KV Mahadevan garu. But most of your songs, most relevant of your songs, were in Tamil, if I may say, and predominantly was with Ilaiyaraaja garu. Do you think your career actually upped an ante after Ilaiyaraaja started endorsing you and working with you more?
Definitely. I have to say that. Because he just called me for an audition. I just sang one Telugu song. I don't even know Tamil song or something. I sang one Telugu song and he said, tomorrow you're singing with me. And that was a first lovely song, solo song, for a heroine. I was hardly 15 years. That was in Ponnu Ooruku Pudusu. So that was a super hit song. And the same day he asked me to sing, you are going to sing a duet with me. So the evening we sang Sama Kori Koodamma. So the two songs with that movie, I went up to skies, that's all.
Because so Solakuile was your first song for Ilaiyaraaja garu from Ponnu Ooruku
Pudusu. Lyrics, actually with lyrics, first song Solakuile. I sang.
What do you
one,
mean with lyrics?
Because I sang one humming in Shyam sir. Do you remember Shyam sir music?
Yeah, of course,
Shyam
sir. Of course, yeah.
The movie, when the Manidhar Galil Ittane Nirangala.
Okay.
That
So,
in
but
that
that
movie,
was with
I'm
the
not.
Shyam Gar. That was with Shyam sir. The
That
Shyam sir
was
did
with
the music
Shyam
for
sir,
that.
but titles in Tamil movie in,
Okay.
first came my
Okay.
name. Now
Okay.
you would have remembered that song. மழை தருமோ என் மேகம்,
In
அதுல ஒரு ஹம்மிங் வரும். சோ ஐ சாங் தட் ஹம்மிங்.
So
ஆஃப்டர் ஐ
that was
சாங்
your first song in Tamil.
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாங் தமிழ்,
And then your second song, recorded
யூஸ்
song, let's say,
சோலை
was
கொய்,
for Ilaiyaraaja, Solai
இளையராஜா
Kuile.
சோலை கொய்.
Wow. And both the songs in that movie were super duper hits.
சூப்பர் டூப்பர் ஹிட்ஸ்.
If you asked me to choose which song that I like of those two, I would say Samakkuli.
Yes, even I love
It's,
Samakkuli. It's a
yeah,
lovely melodious song.
oh, brilliant song. I think Solai Kuile, I think even in those days was a little high for your range, don't you think?
High
Did
pitched.
you have a tough time recording that?
Not at all. I was so ignorant, you know. I don't know anything about Tamil and everything. When Ilaiyaraaja sir was sitting there, he used to tell the song and everything. Learn. I learned from him. I was really Charan. I was so ignorant. I don't know anything. I'm going to sing to Ilaiyaraaja and big orchestra in
So you
AVM
didn't feel
Assembly.
that
I didn't feel
tension
anything, bhayam, tension,
about
or
Ilaiyaraaja
nothing.
being there?
There, nothing.
I
Freshly,
think that's the best way to approach
the
it,
best thing,
right?
best thing.
யார் நீ நான் பாட போற அவ்வளவுதானே பாட
அவ்வளவுதான்.
கூப்பிட்டுருக்க நான்
அவர்
பாட
சொன்னார்,
போறேன்
சாயங்காலம் வந்து நீ என்னோட டூயட்
அவ்வளவுதான்.
பாடுற. பாடுறேனே, ஓகே சார் அப்படின்னு பென் எடுத்து, கையில ஒரு பென்னு ஒரு கர்ச்சீஃப் எடுத்துட்டு அப்படிதான் ரெக்கார்டிங் போவேன். தட்ஸ் ஆல். தட் வாஸ் பிளிஸ் ஆக்சுவலி.
I think, yeah, ignorance is always bliss, you know. You don't
எஸ்
have to worry about who is there, the
எனிதிங்.
50 people, 60 people, violins, all of these orchestras are all there playing and you have to sing along with them. It doesn't
And
matter
you
because
could
for you.
really recognize, you know, in the first song, சோலை குயிலே மொட்டை மொட்டையா பாடியிருப்ப. ஒண்ணுமே தெரியாது, சோலை குயிலே.
But it got accepted. It actually
Yes.
got accepted. I don't think the song was such a big hit that you know
No.
nobody criticized anything about
No,
Enna
no.
Didi Ipidi Paadnaanga. No, because I
No.
think credit goes to Ilaiyaraaja sir also, and
Definitely.
also for you and for picturizing that song in such a way that you know
Yes.
it was so
Such a way. Yes,
accepted.
yes, yes. All
Howard
things
couple of
added,
lines.
actually.
Yeah,
So,
no,
like, I will sing
see, I'll tell you
Samakkuli
one
also.
thing. You want to sing Solai Kuile? You but don't tune it down and sing no Solai Kuile. There
That's
are
okay,
people
I'll
asking for
sing.
Solai Kuile.
Okay, sorry, okay.
I will ask your song. I have a list of songs anyways. I'll come with that for
That's
you.
okay, okay. சோலை கோயிலே காலை கதிரே அள்ளும் அழகே துள்ளும் ராகமே துள்ளும் ராகமே. எவ்வளவு பேசல பாடுற பாடு. சோலை கோயிலே காலை கதிரே லிரிக்ஸ் வண்ண தெங்கழனி காலைக்கு வாழ்த்து பாடுதே சின்ன பூங்குருவி நாளைக்கும் சேர்த்து தேடுதே அசைவில் இசையில் கன்னி தமிழே வாடையில் ஆடிடும் ஓடையின் நீரலை மேடையின் மீது கண்ணாலே கவி பாடி பொன்மண்டு மீனாடுதே ஓ போதும்.
It's really mind blowing that you actually remember the lyrics of all of these songs.
It's a lovely song. It was actually சோலை கோயிலே.
It was easier in that age, kada? It was
That age,
much easier
yes.
in that age. I just want to tell the followers who are watching this video. This is Selatta. I call her Selatta. One of my favorites to be on stage with. She is so cooperative and accommodating. Besides that, she is an amazing cook. She cooks really, really well. She's a brilliant mother. Her son is proof of that. The boy is pampered and still to date needs to be hand-fed by his mother whenever he's back from college or from work, from Hyderabad and all of that. Currently, right now, Selatta doesn't have an Instagram account. She is borrowing Shrikar's. Shrikar, why don't you pop in and just say a hi?
श्री चरण बाबा कॉलिंग, कम 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 कम.
So he's helping her come online to meet. That's Shrikar. He's still single, by the way, ladies.
Yes, Charan, yes, this is the first time he's coming into the, I mean, in media or whatever it is.
That's because he's a yes,
I know. I know he goes on, he goes Insta live with all his cousins and all my nephews and all of that. But this is the first time he's coming in public, I think.
Public,
yes. Yes. He's an MBA grad. He works for a media management company from Hyderabad. I think he's working from home right now. He's single, by the way. All the ladies. Okay, Ra, I plugged you in. Get out. Get out of the frame.
Go.
What a rage. So, and another few briefs that I wanted to say about Selatta. She's an avid reader. She herself said that. Selatta, you missed traveling from all this lockdown and everything. I know
you from March.
A lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. You travel to Hyderabad. You do a lot of shows abroad and you constantly keep traveling. I think you have an airplane of your own, if I'm not
no,
sure.
No, not Nana. Not like that. Not like Nana.
I almost close to how Dad travels. I think you're constantly.
Yes, almost.
And talk about... let's talk about your marriage. You were married in
1989.
And I was in America at that time, and luckily I had come back to
I
India.
Was very adamant. I
yes, I remember that.
Charan has to come.
I flew to Canada to apply for a visa back to US because I was on a student visa, and they did not allow me to leave the country. So it was the valid visa is valid until I stay in US. So for me to get out, I will not be able to enter. So I remember taking a drive all the way to Toronto to the Indian embassy, American embassy, and apply for a visa for re-entry. And then flew out to Chennai for the wedding. And luckily, I was there for Shrikar's birth also. That was in 1990. Yes. I had graduated high school.
1991.
I graduated high school. And in between semesters and rejoining my college, I had come to...
Both you and Pallavi were there. And
Pallavi
you brought
yes.
lot of things for Shrikar.
I remember doing all that shopping. There was a whole list. Diapers.
Diapers.
Your favorite music director, Selatta?
It's very tough, Charan.
I know. I know it is. People ask
so,
me the same question.
Okay, let me say. I am comfortable with KVM and Chakravarti Garu, everybody. But it's very, very, what you say? It's like going for a school park or for playground, like Ooh. Going for a studio. KV Mahadevan.
Okay, I heard because he's a very very comfortable music director for everybody.
If
he doesn't
I say,
ask for.
Mama, this Sangati, I am not able to sing. Venda, unak edhu varudhu paadu. Appadi solliduvar. It's very very comfortable. He says, I called you, so I should know. What is your capabilities and what is your, I mean, range, what is everything I should know. So when you are coming for me to sing, you should not feel uncomfortable. Whatever you like, this is the, outline of the song. You take your liberty and sing. It's very, very comfortable. Very comfortable.
That's an amazing music. I don't think there is another music director like that who
like
actually
that.
Gives
no,
that freedom
no.
to a
After
singer.
After that, you can say Chakravarti Garu. He's also like that.
Okay.
He's also
Though I was around when these people were doing music, I wasn't old enough to be even...
You used to
you
come
know,
to
see,
the
even
studios
see
in the car.
The recording. Chakravarti Garu, yes.
Yes.
Chakravarti Garu, Mama, I don't remember coming much at all. I remember this
Garu.
Once that you were practicing a lot, this one song at home. I think it was Sagar Sangamam.
Your
very specifically.
Song.
Yes, I remember that swaram neeni madaneeni madanisa neeri sanidani magamada dagama.
Only knees will come. I have to sing
yes,
only knees.
Only knees. That I remember. You You did learn music, right? I mean,
It's I didn't learn complete Shastriya Sangeeta. I just it's like pickups just like that. More than six or seven masters.
you also you went to Balamurali Krishna Garu,
Yes, just for three months I went there. I
and
went
so
three.
you can be considered as Balamurali Krishna Garu's disciple.
Yes, definitely. It's my I what I say, it's my luck actually to say that. Varam.
How was it learning under him? Was he a strict teacher or
No, just like KVM. Very easy, very, very jovial. And he writes himself for us Sarigamalu and everything. He gives
okay.
sing. I used to say, somebody has come. Hi, Anna.
She says hi. That was a
Very
surprise
easy.
for all my followers also on
Yes, 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 yes.
Instagram. Balamurali Krishna Garu, did he teach you kirtanas or did he start from the
No.
basics of?
I asked him from the basics. From the basics.
Okay.
We came up to some Geetams.
Okay.
Then he was so busy. He was also traveling a lot, USA and abroad, everywhere. I used to go by 4:30 in the morning. So that time by auto, whatever it is, I wake up
4:30 in the
Dharmaraju.
morning, you used to go for
Morning.
classes.
Even Kamal sir used to come there.
He
Then
was also learning with
she was also learning.
Balamurali Garu. Wow. So you guys were students with Balamurali Krishna Garu.
Definitely.
Were you a better singer than Kamalhasan? Come on,
Definitely.
For starting for basics. So when you started off around 15, I think you were 1977, you started off. When you started off with Ilaiyaraaja Garu, another singer had started her career right then, Jhansi.
No, she was my senior, actually.
She was senior to
Jhansi
you.
was senior to me. So she
Probably
sang
like
in
a few years, maybe a year or so, maybe.
a year.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay. And you had a lot of combinations with her. Or rather, let me say, you both sang with Ilaiyaraaja a lot at that time.
Not a lot. In fact, we sang only one song.
That is the
Ayiram
one with
Malargale.
Ayiram Malargale. Right?
Vasu sir,
Ayiram,
Vishya Vasu sir.
Vasu Uncle, you and
You
Jhansi,
and
three of you.
Jhansi.
But
That was
I
my
kind
third
of.
song.
Wow. That
Yeah, go ahead.
Niram Marada Pookal, I think, right? That, I
Yes,
think
yes.
Niram Marada Pookal, Vijayan. And I somehow felt that, your careers were almost parallel. Yours and Jhansi's were almost literally
Yes.
parallel to each other. Did you have a relationship with Jhansi at all? Did you
Till now.
meet her? Oh, you're
Yeah,
still in
we did a
touch?
show. We did a show at Salem, actually. Only Jhansi songs and my songs. Went
Lovely.
on very well, Charan. Lovely.
Amazing songs would have come out, no? All
Beautiful
Ilaiyaraaja sir's.
songs. Beautiful songs.
Okay, so there are people asking me to comment to their comments. I need to answer or
Objection.
something. Folks, just understand that, I am trying to get as much information about Selatta to you all. So if there is anything that I'm missing out, you just repeat the question a couple of times. So I will ask her your question. You know that Instagram has only 1 hour window. I will come to all the songs. There are requests for songs, Selata. Do you want to start off with the songs now? It will just go.
Your wish, Nana. I am comfortable. Your wish.
Then let's start off with Ve Vela Gopemala.
Okay. Somebody asked that?
Yes, let me ask that Sneha Shri,
Telugu?
987, Ve Vela Gopemala in Telugu. Yes.
Okay. I'll sing definitely.
Teju says, hi
Teju.
Amma, love you so
Hi
much.
Teju, hi Teju, thank you so much.
Okay, you go ahead. I'll look for
Okay. Ve vela gopimmala muva gopalude ma muddu govindude muva gopalude ma muddu govindude ఆహ అన్నుల మిన్నల కన్నుల వెన్నెల వేణువులు దాడే మది వెన్నలు దోచాడే ఆహే వేల గోపెమ్మల మువ్వా గోపాలుడే మాముత్తు గోవిందుడే. ఐల్ సింగ్ ఓన్లీ పల్లవీస్ దెన్ వీ కెన్
యా దట్ ఇస్ ఫైన్ వీ కెన్ కవర్ మోర్ సాంగ్స్
కవర్ మోర్ సాంగ్స్
యా లెట్స్ డు సామకొళి
ఓకే లవ్లీ సామకొళి ఏం కోదమ్మా సామకొళి ఏ కోదమ్మా ఆశయుళ్ళ నేరం ఊరుకెల్లా కావల్ పక్కத்தில் வந்து சொல்லவா வெக்கத்த விட்டு சாமக்கோழி ஏன் கூதம்மா.
ஓகே பிஃபோர் வி கோ டு த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் The first time you went to Guntur with Nanna, were you nervous on stage with the dad being there? You said dad was
no.
nervous.
Dad was nervous. Definitely was nervous, and I didn't even know how to plait my hair and everything like that. So I asked Appa, I don't know anything about my hair. Do something. He just
so he braided your hair.
He braided. He just not even braided. He just put a kerchief. Not that's all. So he was so nervous, and he gave me the list of songs. So I know I'm almost all the songs because I used to sing for a lot of local stage
orchestras.
Shows.
Orchestra. So you need to practice all of these songs. Most of the songs that came out. At that time,
very
right?
Well.
I think you used to concentrate mostly on Susila Gar's songs.
Because
right?
I love her. I love her voice. Appa used to tell me, Nana used to tell me, don't imitate her. You
imitate.
Sing your own, imitate her. Sing, you let us listen to your own voice. Why? Actually, what happened, you know, in Telugu I am singing, her influence was there. But in Tamil I am singing, there is no influence.
I think you were not listening to too much of Susila Garu's
Tamil
songs at that time.
Tamil songs, so that time.
Okay. Now, your favorite of Susila Garu's?
My favorite?
I know there is so many, but it's
so
just
many,
what
so many.
Pops out. Something that immediately
just now
pops
what
out.
Pop, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
நாளை இந்த வேளை பார்த்து ஓடிவானிலா இன்று எந்த தலைவன் எல்லை சென்று வானிலா தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு. லாட் ஆஃப் சாங்ஸ் நவ் ஐ ரிமெம்பர் திஸ் பல்லவி. சொன்ன நினைத்த வார்த்தைகள் சொல்லாமல் போவதே சொல்ல வந்த நேரத்தில் பொல்லாத நாணம் ஏ மன்னன் அடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே மன்னன் நடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே பெண்மையே உன் தனிமை கண்டு நாணம் கொண்டதே நாணம் கொண்டதே தரற
What a song, isn't it? What was your favorite to sing on stage, Susila Garu's Telugu song in those days when you were on stage?
It was a Telugu movie, Tula Bharam Kaal, Radhaku Nivera Pranam. That was, I used to sing everywhere, you know.
I must tell all of you people that was our national anthem in our house. So all of these aunts would be around, and when we had events and functions at home and, you know, everybody was together and everything, and we had a singing session, they would wait to sing this song. Everybody has this is one of those songs, and there was another one also. You sing this, I will remember the other one.
Okay,
go ahead.
राधाकुनिवेरप्राणम् माधवनिलयम् राधाहृदयम् माधवनिलयम् प्रेमकुदेवालयम् ईराधकुनिवेरप्राणम् दिस वन व्हाट इज द अदर
Wow.
वन व्हिच वन
That's the Navakuchapandi, you know.
That was, I'll tell you. It was a Muchala Muggu. Muchala Muggu song. Nidurinche Totaloki Pata Vokati Vachindi Kannullo Neeru Tudichi Kammani Kalaichindi. This one.
Vithala
so,
mahina na
vipala
you know I don't remember sing, listening to the original version okay
especially Parvatatha she used to sing
she's
this
full
song.
Of pathos and drama
yes
it was I remember this song lyrically also because of you people you're always singing
yes.
this song
you still remember that vipalamaina na korkelu
that vipalamaina naaku and లిరిక్ సెపరేషన్ ఏంటో తెలియదు దానికి అర్థం ఏమిటో తెలియదు ఇచ్చిన వచ్చినట్టు విన్నట్టుగా పాడటమే
పాడే దట్స్ ఆల్
అవును లతా మంగేష్కర్ ఆశా భోంస్లే
ఇట్స్ డిఫికల్ట్ బట్ ద వాయిస్ లతా మంగేష్కర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ వాయిస్ వాట్ ఎవర్ హౌ ఎవర్ షీ సింగ్స్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ అవుట్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ అండ్ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఆశాజీ లైక్ సుశీలమ్మ జానకి అమ్మ
Right, right. I was just going to say that the comparison was like that. Two greats, which were pillars of Hindi industry and the South industry, were Janaki Amma. And how was how did you remember? I know that song that you sang with Janaki Gar. Oru kidi purugudu uri mail parugudu.
I sang lot of duets with her. I sang lot of. It was jolly, you know. She used to laugh a lot. Or galata recording theater la used
she was a naughty theater. Person in the in the
very naughty in the... very naughty you remember I used to do one rat and push like this with hand
I know that hanky
I learned from her
everybody who are watching this video I just want to let you know that I will not be able to sing today because I want to make sure that you know we get songs from Selatta
hey why
so,
not
please don't please don't no I'm doing this every Sunday Selatta so I'm you know I'm singing you know almost every
okay,
and it's
okay.
the same list that people are asking so that's why okay. one of my favorite of yours I know you don't like to sing it and it is not very appropriate to sing here because I know you
okay.
need to be like standing and all of that and everything but I would like you to
okay.
see sing if you can do that couple of lines on the charanam lalu darwaza
I'll sing just I'll have water
yeah please
yeah I had to stand and sing but I'll sing that
I know
okay
yeah
you want pallavi or charanam
your wish I think pallavis are better
okay.
no for you
ఓకే బెటర్ లాలు దర్వాజలస్కరు బోనాల్ పండగ కస్తన నిరాకపోతివి లటీకా పూలు పోరికి లబ్బరు గాజులస్తనని దాకపోతివి ఓ మల్ల ఒట్టి జూట మాట చెప్పి వచ్చేదాకా లొల్లి పెట్టి పట్టుకుంటే పోరగాడు పలకనామ పారిపోయే లాలు కిరణ్య సార్ యూస్ టు టెల్ దట్ ఈస్ ద బెస్ట్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద సాంగ్
You won a state award for that, right? That song?
Not for this. Sita Mandalu.
Oh, what a song. What a song.
Sita Mandalu. For that.
Shubha Sankalpam.
I mean, Shubha Sankalpam. Lovely song. Lovely song.
Please.
Okay. Sita Mandalu, Ramaya Gotralu, Raghu Ramaya Vainalu, Sitama Sutralu. సీతమ్మ అందాలు రామయ్య గోత్రాలు రఘురామయ్య వైనాలు సీతమ్మ సూత్రాలు ఏకమవ్వాలంటే ఎన్ని యాత్రాలు ఏకమైన చోట వేద మంత్రాలు ఏకమైన చోట వేద మంత్రాలు సీతమ్మ అందాలు రామయ్య గోత్రాలు రఘురామయ్య వైనాలు సీతమ్మ సూత్రాలు.
So while you were busy as a singer and you know your career was nice and peak and you know your flag was high, flying high as a singer, suddenly Sagar Sangamam happened. How did that happen? How and why?
How means actually we all went to America, you know, Padma, Padanana for Sankarabaranam. You remember?
Yes,
that's 81. Yes. 81, he was actually cooking the story then.
Oh, he was preparing Sagar Sangamam then.
Preparing, actually. Okay. After that, I did my, in 82, I did my Arangetra. With Pallavi and me, we both did Arangetra. He saw
this
the
pictures. This was in Chidambaram. Chidambaram
no,
temple,
no,
right?
That was Gajya Pooja, Salangi Pooja.
Oh.
Chidambaram,
so this was in Rani Sidai Hall.
Right. In Chidambaram, you did dance. I remember.
Yes, I did. I remember I danced also. I don't know why I danced, but yeah.
In front of the deity, we danced, you know. That day was, it was pouring, downpouring.
I remember. So many people, I think, I'm not sure if they came to see us dance, but I think they were all running away from the rain and came into that mandapam.
Anyhow, we were blessed.
Yes, I am sure we really.
And after that, we did Arangetram in Rani Sitai Hall. So he saw the pictures, my Arangetram pictures, and he and Edith Nageswara Garu, Purnodaya, producer, they thought Shailaja is nice, so why don't we just try her? And I think they first asked Anna. And he asked me, I said, no, I'm not going to act anymore. I'm not going to act. I'm not at all interested. And finally, they went to Tathagaru.
Your dad. Finally, my grandfather.
My dad. My dad. Tathagaru. He went my dad. And finally, Appa said, why don't you do, Ma? Anna is there. He'll take care of you. So I put a lot of restrictions. All my dresses, my thing and everything. Costumes and everything is should be mine. Like that.
So did you go shopping for that movie?
No. All are my costumes. My own dresses.
Oh, your own but costumes.
Own costumes. And even for dance, for filmy dance, I had my costumes.
You went to Mylapore and bought, I remember you going and buying all the
jewelry and
okay. And, you know, I really have this whole, I don't know what to say, but I've asked you so many times to act in my movies. Nice characters. You never accepted. Why?
That was my first and last. I'm not at all comfortable, Charan, in front of camera.
Yeah, it doesn't
dancing.
Seem like that when you did Salangeyoli.
That credit goes to Vishwanath Gar. He was there always. He acted and showed me how you did just like this. That's all. Whatever he said, I didn't.
So he would tell you the expressions and everything.
Everything. Even I do, when I was, I mean, when doing that, what song, Om Namah Shivaya, I'll do like this and something. Everything he told me.
He taught you. How was it working with Kamal Haasan? I know you know him before itself with Balamurli Garu.
Not as much close. Jayaprada or something like that.
Right.
I'm comfortable with him, but dancing with him in front of him, you just think, Om Namah Shivaya. He was sitting in the audience and I'm dancing. I said, simply said, I'm not doing this, going away. And Purnodaya Nageswara uncle, no, he went to Anna. What is this? This girl is telling me she's going off. Anna came and something, he told something. Finally, see, you do one step, everybody will clap, then you do. Otherwise, you are not going to do. So, I did one step, everybody clapped. I think he arranged something, somebody there. Finally,
sure
it came out well.
That.
But acting is a little bit easy, Charan, in front of him. But dancing in front of him, it's very difficult. Because I know how he dances.
You never bothered about Ilayaraja, the 60-piece orchestra there. You were like, you know, ignorant of all that.
Nijama. I was ignorant.
But when you came
that
to
is
acting,
the key
you were a
word
bit
for my
conscious,
success.
I think.
Conscious. Acting, I was conscious. Even dancing in front of that Vedam song we did, me and Kamal Hassan, sir.
That shooting happened in Nadigar Sangam, no?
Nadigar Sangam. You came, I think, you know.
I came to that sequence, and then the last sequence where he dies, that was shot in Andhra Mahila Sabha. I remember meeting Sarad Babu Garu at that time. He was teaching us some tricks and all that. And
we were playing.
I know, yeah. We were playing until your shot came late in the night. I remember that bit also.
Yes, yes.
There was somebody had mentioned that in one of the stage shows, Dad had come and gave you a really tight hug after you singing a particular song. Do you remember that situation, and do you remember that song that you sang?
I should remember that. That was my national award, actually.
This is asked by Rayam Bharat. Rayam
Hi,
Bharat.
Hi, Rayam.
Yeah, he's the one who asked this. Performance first time. Can you please share memories about that? Like which year,
yeah, sure.
Which performance?
I think it is 1992 or in between 92-94, Charan. 94,
okay.
I think. It's okay. In Hyderabad. We did A Sham Mastani. It's completely
yes.
A tribute to R.D. Burman, sir.
R.D. Burman, sir.
It's a lovely show.
I remember. I was there, but I wasn't part of the show. I didn't do any production because I just came for a holiday from U.S.
A small kid then.
Yes.
So I sang the Sapna Mera Toot Gaya song.
Yes, I remember.
Sapna Mera, that song. So a lot of dialogues and dialogues were there. Anna was so, he was like, Shaila, you have to sing that song. You know, no? Be ready, that song. You have to sing the dialogues, everything. then I thought, venda, showe venda. So I was praying, Kadavale, please help me, help me, help me. And it came out lovely, came out very well.
I remember the all those Bollywood people were there, Rajesh Khanna and Javed Akhtar, Gulzar,
Venkatesh Ji, sir, every.
The whole stadium was for a minute blown away by the performance. It took them
Anna
a while to.
Had,
yeah, it was. I think one of your best performances that I
yes,
have seen.
One of
that one,
best
and best. Then the first time you sang Attan Yenattan on stage. I think it was one of our
stage.
U.S. tours. I think
long U.S.
That was the first time you sang that song. I think I was studying there at that time when you guys were touring.
Yes.
Appudu you had sang that song, and I thought that it was just
you know
amazing rendition of yours.
So yes, very well. And even Shami Kapoor came to. Susilama's place, and he offered a bouquet for that song, Susilama.
Wow.
Because I love Shami Kapoor a lot. I love him.
I think, very nice. See, we all grew up watching Shami Kapoor films in
yes,
our house.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Rafi's
like
songs.
Jangli and Rafi songs. I remember all of you would mostly play Mohammad Rafi songs rather than
songs
Kishore Kumar songs.
Yes.
I think there is always a debate whether it's Kishore Kumar is a better singer or Rafi is a better singer. But in our house, we never had that issue.
Only Rafi.
It was only Rafi. And the female singers, obviously, Lata, Asha Bhonsle, always were there. But Rafi was always our favorites, I think.
Charan, somebody asked about my talking about you.
I'm not bringing that question up because I cannot ask you that, no?
Why not? I am asking.
Okay, you can go ahead and answer.
Let's see who is that. Sir, okay, whoever it is.
Okay, yeah, I'll find that name if I can.
That's okay.
You go ahead.
Whoever it
yeah.
is. Okay, Charan. Charan is a lovely boy. And very, very happy. I always love to sing with him on stage, on recording, everywhere. Wherever he is, there will be laughter and very, very, very positive atmosphere. He's very, very... He's a lovely, God bless him. Singing, everything, that support, that's okay. But lovely person. bubbly person. God bless him with abundance of everything.
Thank you, Silta. So sweet. That was asked by Panchakshari 77.
Panchakshari, I have a lovely picture of yours. Can I show you?
Oh, you do? Yes, please.
Ekkada pettali?
Close to your camera, phone camera degiriki. This was, I think, in America. America nunchi vachinappudu anukunta ikkada.
Yes, yes.
For your wedding only, I think.
Yes.
Abba, look how I am. Young.
You are so young. So chubby.
I know. Fat, it was called those days.
But you look lovely, Charantan. You are chubby and lovely. Now you are handsome. That's okay.
One more song I wanted to ask you.
Yeah.
ஆசைய காத்துல தூது விட்டு
ஏ லவ்லி சாங் ஐ லவ் தட் சாங் ஓகே ஆசைய காத்துல தூது விட்டு ஆடிய பூவுல வாடப்பட்டு செய்திய கேட்டொரு ஜாட தொட்டு பாடுது பாட்டு ஒண்ணு குயில் கேக்குது பாட்ட நின்னு ஆசைய காத்துல தூது விட்டு ஆடிய பூவுல வாடப்பட்டு we used to sing on stage.
I know.
You used to
how
sing.
Did yeah, I remember being backing vocals for most of the songs. Teaching all the kids the vocals and all of that. Suddenly you became a dubbing artist. How did that happen?
That was for a Telugu movie, Vijay Bapunidu sir. They are trying a new voice for Radhikamma. It's a bubbly character, Radhikamma's. It's Patnam Vachina Pativratalu.
Pativratalu.
So, Pativratalu. I went for the audition and they said no. Your voice is so childish, so thin. So, I said no, it's okay. Then next day they came again. Bapunidu sir wants her voice only. It's exactly like Radhikamma's. So I did that one. I don't know how I did that, but it came out very well. And after that, I got lot of chances for dubbing. So it's happened like that.
I think your favorite, my favorite of yours was for Tabu in that Nagarjuna's film.
Ninne Pellaadta.
Ninne Pellaadta. Well, I think that was an
epic film. Lovely movie. Lovely movie. And I did for that Vasanta Kokila, Moonram Pirai, Telugu dubbing for Sridevi.
Somebody did ask for a dialogue from Vasanta Kokila.
Vasanta Kokila, there is one more. Chino! 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 So, it's a lovely experience for dubbing Sridevi. It's very lovely experience. Gopi Garu, you remember Gopi sir?
Thanks, Lata, for sharing all
your... Did you do any dubbing, Charan?
Yes, I did. I did for Siddharth in the movie Boys, the Telugu version.
Really?
Yeah.
It's new.
That was my only dubbing venture. And then I had tried out for Mahesh Babu for Spider in Tamil. I auditioned.
Okay.
But I think Mahesh himself did it eventually.
Okay.
But Boys was a full-fledged movie that I did for Siddharth. And these kids, they start learning the languages and then there is no opportunity for the dubbing artists. they started learning singing, you know, and there's no space
dubbing,
for the singers anymore. Exactly. Mm. So yeah, that's a development, but that's the only film that I had dubbed for. So, I did a lot of dubbing songs.
We sang a lot of devotional songs. When I was searching, a lot of songs were there, Charan. You and me.
Yeah, I know. I if you have a list, please share it with me. We will talk offline. Offline, definitely.
Okay.
Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you, Charan, for giving me this wonderful opportunity. And goodbye, everybody. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.
Thank you, Salata. Thanks, Srikar, for helping Amma out with this. And
say thanks.
and for sharing your account, for helping Amma out.
Say conversations, by the way, so I can't hear what you're saying.
Obviously, I can understand. Thank you.
Bye.
Thanks, Lata. Have a great evening. If you cook something
Bye,
nice,
Nana.
Please send
Bye.
It over. Bye.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
So that was it, folks. Thank you, everybody. I remember I've seen a lot of your names and everything. Ajay Raj Master, Aishu, Leena, Kandi Kondamurthy, Pavan Nidhi. I might not have covered a lot of your questions also, but surely appreciate all of you signing in for this. I just wanted to say that this account, my Instagram page, is fast approaching 25,000 followers. I'm somewhere around 24 plus. I want to say that I would like to do something surpriseful for you, all of you. I'm thinking I will go live with music once I hit 25,000. If you like that idea, please let me know. It would give me a lot of encouragement. Hi, Srini Prabha, Yaya Malar, Science with, I hope you enjoyed Science. Kavya, Siddharth, Sreshtha, Rishi. Rishi's birthday is coming up on the 6th. Happy birthday, Rishi. One of my biggest fans, I should say. Lavanya, Jayapal. There were a few people who had actually requested for Selata's to bring her up for thanks for the advice. And this video will be up on the IGTV. And if you had missed it, you can please watch it on that. Thank you so much. Have a great week ahead. SMS, sanitize, mask, and social distancing. Please practice that. And see you all next week. Take care. Bye-bye.